My father died of AIDS when I was 3 years old. My mother could no longer afford to pay my school fees. It was very hard to not be in school. I was in the slums alone. I did not have hope. Then I discovered chess. My name is Fiona. I am the junior chess champion of Africa.